going to be a bit challenging for the students at first to complement each other. But as you advance in this exercise, and if you do it a couple of times, you know, over the weeks, you'll see that they're getting better at complementing each other. And perhaps they're going to complement each other just, you know, out of the blue after they've said something in the class. One of the other students might say, well, that was really a nice comment you made that. Teachers, because the teacher is the example. So if perhaps the teacher is sitting on their mobile phones, or they're mad, or just doesn't seem like they care, the students are probably going to be the same way. So you really have to, as a teacher, lead by example and do be a good example for your students.
Hvad? Kom nu! Det er op til jer selv, at I vil have ud af det her. Kom nu! Fanden nu! Altså, det er nu, eller ikke. Hvis de skal i mål, så er det nu. Lyt efter! Lyt efter!
Nu var du sur.
Slap dig af.
Oh my god. Det er vores fremtid. Det er ikke dig. Det var bare sur.
Har du fået forkert ben ud af sengen, eller hvad?
Det har han åbenbart. Ja. Ja. Gider ikke snakke med ham mere.
Ja, mine damer og herrer, det er fantastisk, når I har det her engagement, og I virkelig drive for, at I gerne vil lære noget. Fordi det rykker virkelig. Det rykker virkelig, når det er, at I er med på den. Fordi det afspejler også, at når jeg har masser af energi, og I har energi, det går op i en højere symbiose. Det er simpelthen, det er rent fantastisk. Det er sådan, det skal være. Mine damer og herrer, der er en stor chance for, at vi kommer helt op at spille. Det er så lækkert.
Ja, Brian, det var en rigtig god point, du havde der. Men kan du ikke lige forklare mig det der igen, du sagde før med, at... okay, super. Ja. Okay, ja, jeg tror faktisk, at jeg har forstået det.
Brian, jeg er så glad for, at du er så glad i dag. Det er helt vildt.
Det er godt. Det er faktisk en god pointe, det der, Brian. Ja. Mm-hmm. Ja.
Det er den bedste team, vi har i dag, Silke.
Helt vildt.
Det var dejligt, det kører.
So instead of acting like you don't care, or just sitting on your mobile phone, it's much better if you seem engaged and interested in this subject, even if you don't think it is. And you have to ask the students and get them to be a part of this class. And you'll probably see that they seem more engaged and interested in this, and they learn much more, and you get a better experience of teaching.